Andean condor is a massive bird. It is among the largest birds that can fly. Their wingspan is around 3 meters and they weigh up to 15 kilograms. Huge, isn't it? When the birds grow older and bigger, the energetic cost of flapping becomes high. And then they rely on the wind. These birds prefer to live in windy areas, where they can glide in wind currents with no efforts. Andean condors are found in mountainous regions, coastal areas, and even in deserts that feature strong thermal air currents. For the first time, a team of scientists strapped recording equipment to 8 condors in Argentina's Patagonia. These equipment, which they called daily diaries, recorded each wing beat over more than 250 hours of flight time. On 13th of July, a research was published, which says that these birds spent just 1% of their time aloft flapping their wings, mostly during takeoff. One bird flew more than 5 hours, covering more than 160 km without flapping its wings. The study can explain how extinct birds with twice the wingspan of condors could have flown. The Andean condor's expertise is in soaring, a method in which birds use the upward wind currents to fly. Since the air rises, the bird can maintain its height relative to the ground. This is essential for its scavenger lifestyle, as it requires hours of circling high mountains looking for a meal. These birds are mostly black in color, but the males have a distinctive white collar around their neck, with some white markings on their wings as well. Like their relatives, the California condors, Andean condors have bald heads. The males have brown eyes, but the females have red eyes. For birds, the sky is not empty, but a canvas of invisible features. Wind gusts, current of warm rising air, and streams of air pushed upwards by landscapes such as mountains. Hence, they use these to fly, and some birds become marvelous pilots, like the massive Andean condor.